with my cousins from Washington, Idaho, and California for a weekend of dispersed camping in beautiful places along beautiful rivers. The past couple of years, we've met up in northeastern Oregon, but this year, we're up in the mountains of Washington where my cousin David has scored us an absolute gem of a campsite. This isn't an overlanding expedition, and there's no big adventure in this video. This is just a weekend of serene camping, an opportunity for us all to step away from our busy lives, catch up on the past year, discuss topics from silly to serious, and just take a breath and relax. Despite how this looks, we are not heavy drinkers. We just each bring some type of whiskey to share, and over the course of the weekend, we'll sip and sample the various offerings. The final late arrival is my cousin Craig, who you've seen travel with me on past adventures. He very recently got a different Chevy truck and no longer has the topper setup he was sleeping in before, so I've brought the Gazelle tent for him to use this weekend.
Oh, I love it.
No, and it looks so much, like I got before and after pictures and it's like,
I drove. So, hopefully it'll be okay,
but
you just pull. Give that a good solid tug. Yeah, whatever makes sense. There it is.
Okay. Now I can put my bed together.
Yeah.
Bring a lantern in here.
That's up to you.
Traditionally, we each cook one meal for the entire crew, and Mike is covering the Friday night dinner.
Meet with them, and then there's a letter that saw a student do that before, and he was like, yeah, they'll see it.
Can I inquire further, like, do you want to?
Sunday morning, and I'm putting together a hearty breakfast for everyone before packing up camp and setting off on the long drive home.